went on from there. He was out. We had Pete Lever to come back and ball. I remember him bowling somebody up the hill.
Lever with this long run from the southern end. And pulled the back of the square.
They're not their longest strides. We've about 40 to go back to his bowling mark.
About 20 coming in to bowl to Ian Chappell.
Lever to Ian Chappell. And there's a run here, there's a chance of a run out. It's on.
Lever to Thompson. And driven back past the bowler, long chase. And just tickled down to fine leg. This could be four more.
Lever bowling without a slip.